Hello friends, and in this particular video I'll be helping you with the factors of the number 63. So let's start. So before we come on to our main topic, it's very important to have an idea about what a factor is, right? So a factor is a number that divides the given number completely. Basically means getting the remainder zero. If you get the remainder zero, you can call that number as factor of given number. Okay, that's the basic idea behind finding factors. If you did not understood, let me show you with the help of example. Let's say you have got two numbers, 2 and 12, okay, and you have to check whether this 2 is a factor of 12 or not. Then how you'll check? By simply dividing it. Okay, so when you'll divide it, what you'll get? You'll get the remainder 0. Okay, if you get the remainder 0, if and only if you get the remainder 0, you can say that number is a factor of given number, okay, or in this case 2 as a factor of 12. Okay, if you don't get the remainder 0, then that number is not a factor of given number. That's the basic idea behind finding factors you need to keep in mind. Now let's come back to our main topic, that is what will be the factors of 63, right? So we'll draw it like this, and we'll start with the lowest natural number. What is that? That is 1. We'll divide 63 by 1. Will we get the remainder 0? Yes. So 1 is the factor of 63, and with the help of this 1 we can also determine another factor for 63. How? 1 into what times is 63? 1 into 63 times is 63. So 63 is also the factor. Okay, after 1 comes is your 2. If we divide 63 by 2, will you get the remainder 0? The answer is no. Let's try with the next one, that is 3. If we divide 63 by 3, will you get the remainder 0? Yes. So 3 is a factor, and 3 into what times is 63? 3 into 21 times is 63. So 21 is also the factor. Okay, after 3 comes is your 4. If you try with 4, will you get the remainder 0? No, you'll get the remainder as 3, right? If you try it with 5, will you get the remainder 0? No, you'll get the remainder 3. If you try it with 6, will you get the remainder 0? No, you'll get the remainder 3 again, right? If you try it with 7, will you get the remainder 0? Yes. 7 9s are 63. So 7 is a factor, and 7 into 9 times is 63. So 9 is also the factor. Okay, and after 7 comes is your 8. You will not get, right? After 8 comes is your 9, which you already have in the list. So your work is done over here. You don't need to check any further. And your set of factors for the number 63 will be 1, 3, 7, 9, 21 and 63. Okay, so this was all about factors of 63. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.